Everything that you see, you are seeing a projection of yourself. It's very simple. You see what is inside of you, however it is outside of you. This is what you see. This is called the world. Each and everything that within you you cannot recognize, inclinations, desires, intentions, all kinds of attitudes, natural attributes, attributes that you acquired throughout life, etc., etc., all of these things, you see them in this theater that the world is acting for you. It is truly a wonder how much I have this thought, I have this desire, I have this, I have that, I have this. I have 7 billion of all kinds of thoughts, desires, intentions, inclinations. This is what I have before me. This is what I see. I see them this way because I am broken. To the extent that I will correct myself to a single intention towards a single creator with a 10, which is 1, I will see everything truly as one complex. There's not many. There is one system called Adam that functions in a complete manner with reciprocity, with complementation, and there are not that many details here, not many individuals. They're all connected in one action from the bestowal between them, which is called the congruence within the system. All in all, within this congruence, where they bestow to each other with love, meaning with understanding of each other, as they connect, they bestow to the Creator. The Creator is the force that operates within them. So it turns out that this machine called soul, neshama, and the force that operates within it are truly in connection, in adhesion, in a mutual manner. And for the time being, it's not so because the person is broken, and so he sees, instead of this beautiful system, this machine, there are truly broken kelim, broken contradictory parts. They just want to break one another, and the force within them also does not exist. What force if they're not connected? To the contrary, they have the bad force between them, the opposite of what should be, Pharaoh instead of the Creator. So then our work is to correct ourselves so as to see a complete system in which the Creator is operating instead of a broken system in which Pharaoh is operating. Our ego. Yes.